Greetings, fellow citizens. The next ship we are testing is the Anvil Hurricane. It's a very interesting ship, and it has quite a lot of teeth. Two size 4 mounts at the front, and four size 3 mounts on the turret. I kinda like this ship. It can be quite deadly under the right circumstances. And we are starting with one size 1 missile. Shields front side 82, stern at maximum. And one size 2 missile is next. Shields front side 65, stern at maximum. And we have one size 3 missile next. Shields front side 42, stern at maximum. And now the bigger missiles. One size 4 missile on the way. Shields front side down, stern at maximum, and we have an orange or red spot at the front. And no cosmetic damage. Let's see what we still have. Normal SCM speed, afterburner. This looks like normal flight controls. And we have our guns. And two size 4 missiles next. And we reach torpedoes, shooting one size 5 torpedo. Shields down all around, and the front of the ship is red again. And we are in a damaged state with warning lights in the cockpit. And again, no cosmetic damage. I hope we get it back. Normal SCM speed, afterburner. This looks like normal flight controls. And we have our guns. And we are shooting two size 5 torpedoes. And just for fun, hey, we have to make sure, right? Just for fun, one size 9 torpedo. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. Let's see, where do I rank the Hurricane in 3.3.x? Pretty much in the Arrow, Gladius, Saber and Super Hornet crowd. All those ships have the same number of shield hit points, 3600. And there isn't much of a difference with the structural hit points. So those ships are pretty much in the same league in 3.3.x. This will change in the future, so don't take this as a buy recommendation. Especially the Super Hornet will be way, way tougher in the future, and it's to be expected that the Arrow will get Weimar Fragile. Let's take a look at the comparison. Blue is a Hurricane in 3.2 and yellow in 3.3. No difference with SAS 1, 2 and 3 missiles, and not really a difference with SAS 4 missiles. And 3.2, one SAS 5 torpedo aimed at the front meant that the guns were single shot only. But in 3.3, the front is red again with a damaged state and the guns are fine. This does not mean that CIG made the Hurricane tougher. This means CIG is playing with the damaged models and with item 2.0 right now, actually since the beginning of this year. And I had lots of ships in 3.2 that were disabled or lost the functionality of the guns. And now in 3.3 I didn't have a single ship that was disabled or couldn't use the guns anymore, unless the guns were on a wing and the wing was blown away. So ZIG is just playing with this, and I'm pretty much sure that disabled guns and disabled ships will be back. And two size 5 torpedoes a kill, and one size 9 torpedo always a kill. You can find a link to my spreadsheet and to my Locus wonderful, fantastic data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye! I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.